ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Thanks, Magic Bean. He's getting me going.
that I'm making gets deeper and wider. Way too young to be getting old. I give in, let go, leave it up to you. can you do sound? Your compass is spinning out to run around. With every step that you take, it feels that you're losing ground. It'll come around. It all falls apart. chance. Get on the floor, let me dance. Come on and show me the way.
much. So released a new EP recently. This is one of the tunes off there.
Day when everything else just melts away, it was easy, easy like Friday evening. She was tall as the trees that touched the sky, but all I could see was the green of her eyes. Wait, what? Was she talking to me? She and me became the talk of the town, and everybody watched when we came around. It was understood, it was feeling good. I got something to say. I knew I had to stay, couldn't walk away. She got under my skin. She said, baby, everything that glitters is gold, and all the best stories haven't all been told. But I know you can believe in me. Sun and the summer heat, we roamed the nights playing in the streets. Down by the water, that's where I'd find her. The girl with the crooked smile and the hair of red. I was under her spell and stuck in her way. Like Ducky to his Andy. She was playing with me like a cat with a toy. I'd be lying if I said that I didn't enjoy. Next second, I'm back for more. Way and we threw the dance. We knew we had a good but foot couldn't stay, and that's the way it went. That's the way it goes. Seasons change like they always do. Tell me soon, they were almost through. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, stop. Let's live it now like it's all we got.
Thank you.
days? Will my OS pass the test? Will my tweet computer? Will you like my post the most? Dress and dress up. Do you care to share
information, negotiation? Charge me up, I'll guide you down. You can take my stuff. No warning anymore. You can have my things. Now lock the door. You can take my stuff. I don't want it anymore. You can have my things. Now lock the door. I like to tap that ass, so pin it up upon my wall. My hands are gone tall. I'll follow you. Add me to your queue. Chat me up, I'm coming down. Hashtag all around. You can take my stuff.
Thank you. a game up here on the horn. Horn's tricky.
Still with us out there, yes? What a gorgeous day today. Oh my God, spring's on its way.
Thank you.
Yeah, Paul up here in the bass. thanks for letting us do that. They're still with us, though, yes, through their whole journey. Or bring back the funk. So yes, I guess it was my birthday. Turned 26 again. To all the freaks out there. And all the freaks up here.
Across the waistline, in no hurry, just a taking his time. Two girls kissing on the corner, stop. I've seen walk by the pawn shop, the cool hip stores and the funky shoes, vintage vibe and a church picture. Open door, stamp my chest as I hit the floor. Two top coffee pots and attitudes, working on stuff at the page. Checking out the chicken from across the way. Shirt, skirt, high heels, knowing that they're on the play. So that's the way that it goes. Sack at the store, kicking around the bag, waiting for the score. A goth girl hanging out the shopping mall. A pale face, pierced down, fruity dabba, but the basement apartment, a bed run down. Landlord, next door, never seem to be around. Ain't got view, but I hear it all. The wasted man, cursing down the hall. Yeah.
Thank you. vocals. What do you do with that?
It's awesome.
Friday, we were out of Baltimore, Maryland, and kind of a punk Joy Division thing. This tune's about that band. It's called We Were the Young.
Hey, let's rock this shit. Like, no, let's keep going around, right?
the future that we thought would come true. Rock stars, imaginations, the time.
Mothership, that string cheese is the mothership, yes? This is just a little satellite thing happening around here. And some of the guys will listen to this, my albums, and be like, that song could be good for cheese. So this is one of the ones that kind of migrated over. Original version, we actually had horns on it, my solo CD. And that guy wrote the horn part. Thank you, Gabe.
Don't let it bring you down.
what you have. You and your step with the BFF. What you got left, girl? Maybe you're just
Go, Brian. Brian McCray on the drums up here.
Go! so much for joining me up for my birthday party. What a great day. Thank you so much. We have Brian McCray here on the drums, along with Dan on the bass. Ben Swin on the guitar. Switch you, Rob. Kim Dunn.
Spent time with them in the studio and be part of the creative process. Jesus, the mothership, as always. It was nice to separate and kind of do some weird, crappy, weird stuff that no one will ever, especially Cheese, be like, well, I don't really get this Vampire Weekend thing. But these guys get it. One of my first instrumental tunes I wrote.
Thank you.
birthday too. So when the very first band that opened the whole venue was the Meters. Let's give a little tribute out to them. To get in, I'm not sure, but I would I'd hang by the back door and listen to bands like Fish played here, Blues Traveler played here, Bailiff Flick played here, ARU played here, and I'd be like a back door in my ear against the door, like, oh my god, this is so cool, I can't get in.
Yeah! Come on, Casey. Thank you. Travel safe.